A car crash in Bellevue left the passenger dead and sent the driver to the hospital. This happened right near the interchange of 108th Avenue. And SR 520, when police and fire got there, they pronounced that passenger dead. The driver has non-life-threatening injuries. They believe alcohol is a factor in what happened. And at last check, Bellevue police said both directions of 108th Avenue are still closed while they continue their investigation.